Yuvraj Singh has criticized the younger generation of India for preferring the cash-rich T20 tournament over first-class cricket. He said that the Ranji Trophy still remains the premier domestic tournament in India, but many guys are looking forward to playing just the IPL. They give less importance to domestic cricket. Even in our Punjab Ranji team, they want to play T20.